4,000 children use this EXO, and when they moved, it's possible to notice where is the difficulty, and we can look at it. And they will learn, it's a physiotherapy, and they will learn to walk, to move the members with problems in the world. And they will improve, and we can help them specifically in the movement they need. They want to improve this program with technology. And the Vietnam is a very noted in this area, and it's a partnership.
I cannot say yes now, but I will just for information to my capital to find the suitable school to support for him.
Okay. And the technology in the suit can help them with more technology, and it will be better.
Yes, thank you.
He just asking for bringing the new suit for you to see. Thank you, pessoal, do Itamaraty.
Entendi. Não, a gente já conversou com eles, vamos começar a apoiar sobre isso. A outra coisa é o esqueleto esportivo. Deixa eu pegar.
Surprise? Surprise?
Yeah.
Yes?
It's a good job.
Very good job.
They discover this technology with studies from the astronauts, como eu posso falar.
Pilots,
space science.
Yes, yes.
And the students of the pilots.
Ele vai pegar aqui o professor, por favor. Explica
aí
um pouquinho da roupa.
Esse, a tecnologia de um exoesqueleto esportivo, de melhora de performance de atletas. E aqui tem conexões através de músculos artificiais.
Renato developed several models of the exoskeleton. This one is for sports activity, this is not for meditation. And it follows several lines of force and the anatomy and physiology of muscles in order that they improve the muscle power and
yes,
also balance and muscle tone.
Like they comfortable to walk and to do the exercise for small steps.
Yeah, exactly. So those for the kids with have problems, they have like cerebral palsy on the right one and autism on the left one, and this is for sport activities.
Yes.
Yeah, it raises the challenge in order to increase performance. Yeah. So you need to work against some resistance.
Yes.
When
exoesqueleto de propriedade nossa, tecnologia nossa. Agora eu parceria com o Vietnã para produção em escala mundial.
This is a technology that was developed here by Renato, and the idea is to develop this partnership in order to produce this exoskeleton so on a global scale, yeah, with your cooperation.
Yes, it's wonderful.
It's possible. It's possible. The business. Yeah.
I cannot imagine.
Yeah.
This is the first time I saw that close.
Yeah.
Maybe in Vietnam we have some center, but I've never visited. So I didn't know they have that close to have for the children to move.
It's the innovation of this center of research.
So it's a brand new technology.
I think one of the strengths of this group is that it's not focused just on one product, so a more global perspective on rehabilitation, so from a biopsychosocial point of view, considering several aspects of development.
I think it's a very, very wonderful project that you can introduce to international.
We are working on that, yeah. You are going to help us.
Yeah, I have an idea that if I have a chance to come back, I will bring some more ambassador come and see. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.